What is up, guys? Welcome back to the Big Four Science. No. I did it again. Guys, SpongeBob Quiz Channel. Today, we're doing another baseball video. It's not a bat review. We're just going to be using two different bats to hit as much home runs as we can with the mini basketball and the little tights as usual. Well, we're going to start out with the Cyclone. Head to the Wharf. Here we go. Make sure to subscribe to the channel. Coming 2 away from 9 subscribers. 2,000 views away from 40,000 total views. Subscribe to my other channel, Baseball Science Gaming. Head away from 130 on there. And 2,000 away from 30,000 on that channel as well. Subscribe to my friend Josh. He does baseball videos. Josh has sports podcast. And yeah, let's get started with this baseball video. First one, pop, nothing. Okay, not a good start. Oh, popped again. Into the first tree. I'm getting under them. Oh, that's so high and deep and gone. Let's go. First homer. Ah, that one felt weird off the bat. Leg kick time. Dang it! Guess I get under them too much. Oh my gosh! Not that one, that was way out! Over the road, over everything. That was a nuke. Oh, popped. Oh, it actually got out. Okay. It's off the end of the bat. Oh! My gosh! What? Dude, nah. Oh! Whoa. Yo, I think it's time to do the other bat now. Holy cow. Ah, why not? Oh, I know again. All right, we do the Cyclone. See ya. pop. It might go. It does go! By a millimeter. That's off the end of the bat. It is still gone. Yep, gone. That is the highest ball I've ever hit in my life. Almost birdhouse. Dude, if I hit a birdhouse this game, this episode. Oh! And that thing was like 90 miles an hour off the bat. Oh my god! Yo! Stop it. There's a car coming. Dude, what the heck? That was such a bad swing. What if I go lefty again? Last time we went lefty and I hit a homer. Okay, we do it again. Hold on, so like, I just get like this. Ah, okay. Not a bad swing. Oh, okay, that was not bad. Liner. Alright. One more lefty. One more lefty, why not? Whoa, man. Okay. Goodness gracious. All they say is try. And succeed! Yo. Jeez. Pop. Not gone. We do two more here. Let's talk to basketball, why not? Oh no. I was going to wait for the people over there. It's like, I was like whispering, heads up. Last one. Oh, we'll be doing that. It's gone, but I want to hit it far. I am good. I will hit it farther. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, man. If that tree didn't block it, that would have been gone. When you do these baseball videos, especially me, there's one thing I gotta do. You have to stay quiet for it. Home run, but that was not a homer. Should I go one hand? I've never done that before. Let's hope I don't let go of the bat. I'm going one hand, folks. One swing of the... Oh, okay. We'll try that again. Never done that before. I'm telling this pitch right here. Ground ball. Okay, we're doing it again. Not end the video until I hit a one-handed homer. I want to do it so bad. And I did! Oh, and I don't know when it's over the road. Over the road! He almost tripped in celebration. Oh my gosh. Yo, what? What just happened? That went... That's like my length with a two-hand swing. What the heck? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure you like that. I just hit a one-handed homer. One-handed swing homer, whatever you want to call it, over the road. First homer with one hand, I hit it over the road. I'll see you guys in the next one, which will be tomorrow. Bye.